Today we're going to hit the bunker shot. So with the bunker shot, the first thing you need is a high lofted club. I have my 58 degree lob wedge. You can use a sand wedge, which is 56 degrees. What you want to do when you hit this shot, first of all, you want to choke down on the club with your grip. So you want to hold it closer to the club head, make the club shorter. Then we're going to turn the face to the right as we grip it. So we want this face to be slightly open, because what we're using is this bounce on the ball of the club to bounce through the sand, okay? We want to hit an inch behind our ball. We want to make sure we accelerate through. In other words, this swing has got to be having some speed. I want the sand to blast out onto the green, okay? So when I hit the shot, I'm going to turn the face, grip down. Make sure I hit the sand and blast the sand out onto the green, and you hit a consistent shot.